Okay. It's going to be the last of these lilacs soon. White rose is getting ready to bloom. Clematis made it to the top of the fence this year and over the top. Those irises are getting close to done. A little more cleaned up back here, but a lot yet to go. The theme of this show are the Chinese wisteria gone wild this year. Let's get some food real quick. That was the plan before we started. Let's see if the fish are bigger. You can bet your bottom koi they are, but they're not showing up yet. Oh, there they go. It's a feeding frenzy. One koi will eat as many as 16 pieces of cat food in one meal. That's a lot of cat food. The fish will be eating more cat food than the cat. So the white clematis have done really well this year. Look at all those blooms. Yes. Okay. And the dead clematis from last year came back. I think we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 varieties in there now. That one is living in its third room, its third location. Hopefully this will be the one. Anyway, back to the wisteria. How about that, huh? You have to duck them. Look out. A walk through the wisteria, and they are aromatic. Not bad for early April. And isn't that a display, huh? Yes. And just maybe, we'll get to the treehouse this year. But one thing we know, we'll have shade over the bridge with all this clematis going, extending out as far as it is. Isn't that something else? Okay. We're going to call this short. And what do we say? Over and out? All right.